Good morning, Feudy Shop number one. So I'll be picking up most of your copies of Sherlock Holmes and Ghost Rider in here. As you can see, the store is not opened. Oh, they just opened, so I'll be going inside and pick up your copies. Alright, guys. And I'm back, and these are today's new releases, Ghost Rider. Yeah, well, looks exactly like the Best Buy one. No bilingual spine, which is a plus. Heavier because of all the discs, obviously. This one I really like. Nice lenticular slip. Oh, yes. But I'm not here for the slips today. Sherlock Holmes. And as you can see, no DVD bonus. No Blu-ray bonus as stated on the website. Probably another mistake. Yes, and there's another steelbook released today, actually, guys. And this is the Metal Evolutions, the series. It's a DVD, but it looks really nice. Episodes, prehistory of metal, early metal US, early metal UK, blah, blah, blah. DVD steelbook. And yeah, it's not too expensive. Oh no, 30 bucks before taxes. So still a lot of money. And the new slip, oh yes. Superman versus Steelite, and it's all embossed. All right, guys, so I'm gonna pick up my box with all my steelbooks and I'll see you in store number two. All right, guys, see you in a sec. And I'm back, and as you can see, this is for me. Oh yes, my own little box. Copies of Ghost Rider, Sherlock Holmes, and a little surprise, a copy of Act of Valor. All right, guys, so this was store number one. I'm gonna go to the cashier and pay for all of these. I'll see you in a sec. All right, guys, bye for now. And I'm back, guys. As you can see, there's a Feudy Shop. And this used to be where the Montreal Canadiens used to play. This is called the Forum, and obviously the Feudy Shop. This location is Feudy Shop Forum. As you can see, I don't know if you can see, you'll be able to see in a sec, right there. And then you can actually either take the stairs, which I'll be taking, or take the elevator. So, taking the stairs, and I'll be inside Feudy Shop a few seconds. All right, guys, see you in a sec. Check this out. Some copies of Ghost Rider, but this is what's so interesting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 copies of Act of Valor. Score! I'll be taking them with me, and as you can see, the price changed from $24.99 to $26.99. But a couple of bucks, not going to kill you guys. All right, guys, I'll be back. Double score! Check this out, guys. 3 more on top of the 6 that I have already picked up. Almost done, and this is just store number 2. Alright, guys. More Sherlock Holmes. More Ghost Rider. But these were released this morning, so it's completely normal that we still see plenty in the shelves. So I'll talk to you guys in a sec. Alright. Yeah, and I'm back. And I'm in downtown Montreal. And I'm heading to, which I believe this is the biggest Feudy Shop in all of Quebec. This is the downtown Feudy Shop on St. Catherine Street. Unfortunately, I'm not sure I'll be able to film inside because there's so much security because of all of the students' demonstrations. But yeah, this is what it looks like from the outside. You have a big, big sign. And it has like a 2 or 3 stories one. All right. Anyways, guys, I'm going to pick up whatever they have left, copies of Act of Valor, and I'll be on my way. All right, guys, see you soon. And this is my little haul, 2 copies of Act of Valor. So this was it for the downtown location. Alright, so now heading to the South Shore to pick up the John Cutters. Alright guys, I'll see you in a sec. And I'm back, and this is Feudy Shop number 4. And as you can see, it's a lot of so I've already been on the road for the past 2 hours. Anyways, hopefully this one has a lot of copies of John Cutter, so I won't have to go to the other 4 or 5 stores on the road. Alright guys, I'll see you in a second. And I'm back, and check this out, guys. Score! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 copies of John Cutter. So, yeah, plenty of copies of Sherlock Holmes left in here. What else? Ghost Rider. And some other stuff on the other way. Oh, plenty of copies of Woman in Black. Check this out. The one with the lenticular slip. We have a whole row of them. Yeah, not bad, not too shabby. So, yes, I'm going to pick these up. And you know what, guys? This is enough for today. I'm already tired. I didn't sleep a lot last night. So I'll pick up the 6 on that. Anyways, the store manager of the store close to my place told me that he was going to get another 10 copies of John Cutter. So we covered. Those of you guys who are on the reserve list, just be patient. It's just going to be another few days. All right, guys, I'll see you in a sec. Bye. Not yet. And I'm back home, and this is my little hole, even though it's not really a little hole. So, plenty of copies of the Ghost Rider steelbook. Plenty of copies of the Sherlock Holmes steelbook. And obviously, plenty of copies of Act of Valor. 8 of them in here. 2 more copies. These are 6 copies of John Cutter. And also 2 more copies of Act of Valor. So yay! Plus, I have received this in the mail. Star Trek with slipcover from the US. It was only $5. Couldn't be happier. And it's the 3-disc digital copy special edition. Alright, guys. So that's it for today. And I guess I'll do a proper update tomorrow. Because tomorrow I'm supposed to pick up 2 packages. And both of them... Well, one of them is from France. And the other one's for the US. But it's going to my buddy in France. Anyways, it's way too much... too complicated. I'll explain to you everything tomorrow. Alright guys, that's all for today. I'm exhausted and I still have to go grocery shopping. So that's it for now. Bye guys.